Hello guys, welcome to another video. Shun Gregusha announced that the manga by the title of Shin Iliki Tochi manga is inspiring an anime that will run on ATX television next year. And yeah, sorry for butchering the name. The name is really hard, alright? But yeah, as I said before, it's gonna be coming out sometime in next year. They haven't yet announced exactly when, but as soon as they do, I will be sure to inform you guys about it. But the description is Shōjiki Yas. Original Iliki Tochi manga centers around Hakuku Shonashaku. Sorry for butchering all the names, alright? I'm really sorry. A high school student who possesses a magatama that allows her to channel the spirit of a warrior Sun Yi from China's Three Kingdoms era. She fights students from other high schools, each bringing their own magatama and symbolizes a different hero from the era. But yeah, sorry for butchering all those names, alright? And sorry, but yeah, as I said before, it's gonna be premiering next year. But yeah, that's all for this video. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye.